Here is how we do swatches at Atlas Stationers. You will need a dip pen, Q-tips, your bottle of ink, and your swatch card. First step, let's write the name of the ink. Next step, we will use a Q-tip to swatch, making sure that we leave more ink on the top than the bottom. That is how we make a perfect swatch at Atlas Stationers.